Now we are at the end of the course. I want to thank you for your attention and also that you select STM32Cube online training. In this training, we learned how to use the CubeMX graphical initialization tool and also how to work with the HAL library. I hope that you find this information useful and you use it in the next project, which will be with the STM32. Again, thank you for your attention, and we will be happy if we see you in our next trainings.